Okay, for these lunge squat series, you're going to be performing one lunge on each leg and then stepping back into a squat. You're going to hold the dumbbells right on your shoulders like this in what we call the front rack position, and you're going to step forward, lunge, step together, lunge, step apart, perform a squat, and then step back together and repeat the movement. Make sure your weight is in your heels for both the lunge and the squat portion of the movement.